Good afternoon, students. So it is advanced mathematics video number 16 class 10 exercise 2.2 question number 8. If root over a plus ib equal to x plus iy, then show that root over a minus ib equal to x minus iy. Okay, so first of all we have to write this given part. This one is the given part. So we have root over a plus ib equal to x minus iy. Then to show, we need to show root over a minus ib equal to x minus iy. So written here root over a minus ib equal to x minus iy. Now first of all we have to consider this given part. So since root over a plus ib equal to x plus iy, then both side squaring, both side by both side squaring, this side root over square cancel and here left x plus iy whole square. Then right hand side, this one is a plus ib, that means a plus b whole square formula. A plus b whole square formula, why? Just you break it, x square plus, that means a square plus b square plus 2ib. Then I square y square, I square into y square, I square value is minus 1 and rest part is same. You write 2xy inside the bracket into I, that means IB form. So first of all I square equal to minus 1, just you put after that plus into minus minus x square minus y square, x square minus y square is the real part plus IB, it is the imaginary part, and this side is same to same you write. And in middle there is equal sign, that means both sides are equal. So by comparing and equating we can write real part equal to real part, imaginary part means here B, B is the imaginary part equal to imaginary part. So written here by comparing and equating, real part equal real part, imaginary part equal to imaginary part. These things we are getting from the given part. This one is the given part. From given part we are getting A and B. So now you consider left hand side. This one we need to show na. So this one you consider left hand side root over a minus ib. Then a is what? X square minus y square. Just you write here in the place of a. Then minus, then I. B means what? B equal to 2xy. So write here 2xy in the place of b. After that, this one you reduce as a minus b whole square formula wise. So x square. Here minus 1 means I square. So I square into y square. So plus I square into y square means I y whole square. So a square plus b square minus this one reduces twice a b. 2. A means x and b means I y. So I y. Now you see 2xy I. 2xy I. So now this one a square plus b square minus twice a b. So a minus b whole square. B square root over cancel getting x minus I y. It is the right hand side. So from the left hand side we are getting right hand side by using a and b value, and this a and b value we are getting from the given part root over a plus ib equal to x plus ib. So that much. Thank you.